CMS Web Interface. Resolving errors. Find Excel errors. Once your Excel file is uploaded into the system, you may find errors in some of your beneficiary data. The system will not update the measure data for which errors are found. You'll need to re-upload or manually enter the data to fix the error. You can find the list of errors in this way. 1. In the CMS Web Interface, navigate to the Report Data page. 2. Click on the Errors tab at the top of the sample list. If you don't have any errors, there won't be an error tab. If you have any errors to resolve, the View Progress page will also display a to-do item at the top of the page titled Excel Errors, and will show the number of Excel errors your team has remaining from the latest Excel upload. Clicking on the View Errors link will take you to the Report Data page where you can see the list of Excel errors and resolve them manually, via another upload, or via the API. From the Errors tab on the Report Data page, you can also download your Excel beneficiary sample template with the errors highlighted in the cell that error occurred. Note, Excel errors will always show the errors from the latest Excel upload. Any errors from previous uploads will always be erased when a new file is uploaded. If your team currently has no Excel errors, the box will have a green check mark, and there will not be a link to the Errors tab. Resolving errors. Once you have located the errors in your submitted data, you can resolve them manually through the CMS Web Interface, no matter which method you originally used, through another Excel upload, or through an API call. If you'd like to resolve errors using another Excel upload, go to the Errors tab on the Report Data page, where you can download an Excel file of all beneficiaries with errors in their data. Column A of this file will identify in red text the number of errors in each row. Also, each cell that has an error will be colored red for ease of locating and correcting data. You can then edit data in the Excel template and re-upload it to the CMS Web Interface. Errors and the API. When a developer user sends data to the CMS Web Interface API, for which the syntax is correct but the semantics are problematic, the system will reject the data and respond with a response code that details the error. The response body will include additional detail, providing the user with context around what needs to be corrected. As data must be corrected before the API can recognize and accept it into the system, the user will never see errors from the API in the CMS Web Interface, but only in the responses to the user's API calls.